Cleveland drops on that drive. It wound up being a field goal. First two drives of the second half, the Eagles had to punt. And then 8 plays, 57 yards, ending in a field goal, his last drive. Jason Amon down at the Giants 45 and missed him. Of course, if Jonathan Hankins was chasing you, you might miss somebody too.
Yeah, they're manned up across the board. This is much like Denver approached it last week against Philadelphia, and they're matching up pretty good. There's no place to go with the ball. Michael Vick might have gotten on that edge for some good yardage, but I think Foles needs someone to shake some of his coverage off.
Foles run for his last 6. Out of the pocket, and Wallen's not facing. So good field position, and it's 3 and out for the Eagles.
The removing of the outside option, the key by the quarterback, and obviously I think Foles getting outside the pocket against this defensive front of the Giants and having limited success with it changes what defensive coordinator Perry Fuel can take chances with this secondary and this defense. And so far, they're dialing up pretty good.
So now Donnie Jones set to punt. Ball start.
Ball start, 55. Bobby, 5 yard
penalty. Brandon Graham.
Anyway, should I let Oregon?
Randall, a fair catch at the 20-yard line. Pete got tangled up with his own man down there. 49-yard punt by Jones.
Even though they haven't run the ball particularly well, they're well under 100 yards. They've got to maintain that combination, that balance of run and pass.